God.
God. All cases are now just next week. They don't see judge for no.
Shey don't hear the matter.
My lord, this boy here called Brother Shaggy has confused the whole generation with wrong English. So now we don't know between English and English. If they ask him a question, he will answer off point with wrong English. For that matter, he will be telling people, oh yeah, hit me with confused time. After he has ruined English, he is an incorrect man.
That, I can't hear you.
That can't hear. You need to work.
You need to work. Brother Shaggy. Is it true that you are an incorrect man?
No. How are you? Like this, you cannot spell an incorrect man. See, let me tell you something. When I was in Methodist Camp Salon, I was a biology student. And they taught us genetics. Because like this, from generation, you have genetics. You shall have genetics. Like this. See, your life. Your life is just like a spare iron. You know, a lion is spare. I call it a condemned iron. Like this. You can even bend and use you and do metal or ceramic. Although you shock you, I know it. See, your life. Can you even spell an incorrect man? Like this, even this in your way, I don't even sure you are a judge. Okay. Because a judge cannot even fit you. You look like a power white up or no, he didn't shock you. He shock you.
For this rubbish you're saying, that you know, you're this person you're talking, you have to join us, say like it's time to pass. So we can change your future and change your life.